living in the Idle Mansion is amazing, and it's huge, and it has like everything that you could possibly want in a house and more. So it's so fun, and to have like all 9 of us just in the house and just relaxing and playing pool and swimming and just being dumb and watching movies, it's really fun and I'm enjoying it all. So hopefully I stay around because I don't want to leave. That house just makes me want to stay even more. I love living with everyone. I mean, when we were in the hotel, we were all like separated. So now, since we're going on tour together, it like kind of gives us a chance to all get to know each other and know each other's like living style, I guess. So I'm excited. I don't know how everybody else feels, but I'm excited. The most fun thing for me is that we have like a dance floor, like there's like a DJ, and Josh always goes on it and like thinks he's a DJ and he's not, but he thinks he is. And then we all like dance around and it's really fun. And there's a huge gym, so that's good too. We sleep mostly on our free time. we wanna do things, like we're like, let's go to the movies, and then we go back to like change, and then we like lie down and we're like, okay, 5 minutes, and then we're like knocked out for the whole night. So, but other than that, we, I don't know, just hang out and watch movies like in the house, not going out and stuff like that.